Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another fresh video. In this video, I'm going to show you the top 3 music applications which you can use on the Android TV. So number one is the Spotify application. If you love to listen the English songs, then this application is definitely for you. Here you will find the music by category, genre, mood, by playlist and other. Apart from that, all the things are pretty easy to use on this app as it supports the remote functionality, so you won't find any problem accessing any content on it. If you love to listen English songs, then this app is definitely for you. I will give the link in the description below. You can download it and install it with the help of ES File Explorer. So now moving on to the next application is the Gaana. If you love to listen the Hindi songs, then you can definitely select the Gaana application as this application have wide collection of Hindi songs. You can listen the top charts, you can listen to their default playlist, or you can create your own playlist. It also have the English songs too. So if you want the combination of Hindi and English songs, this application is perfect for you. You can also play the radio as it will play the random musics by your genre. So if you are into this, you can download this app from the description below and install it with the help of ES File Explorer. Now moving on to the next application is the Raga. Raga application is freely available on the Google Play Store. So if you want to install this application, you can directly go to the Google Play Store and search for the Raga application. The feature it provides is that it have the regional language songs too. So if you want to listen your regional language songs, you can definitely install this app as I have selected the Hindi as by default. And this application have old songs and new songs. Apart from that, it also have the devotional Hindi songs. All the features can be directly accessed from your TV remote, so you won't find any problem accessing any song on this application. The feature which I didn't find on this application is that it doesn't allow me to create my own playlist. So here you need to listen the songs which are created by their default playlist. And another thing which I didn't find on this application is that it doesn't support the background playback. So if you quit the application, the song will stop playing. So pretty much that's it guys. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, press the thumbs up. And if you are new to this channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and press the notification icon. So see you in next one. Thanks for watching.